your weather right now.
Okay, serious question. Yeah. If you find Skittles in a vending machine, someone else may have purchased them,
right,
but they're sitting there because they either forgot, ran to go do something important.
Right.
If you work, are they your Skittles if you find them?
If you work at
KMID. Do they relinquish their right?
I don't think so. No,
I think so.
If you work at KMID and you bought Skittles either this morning or yesterday morning, I have them. I'll hang on to them for a little while.
Don't eat them. That's too nice.
I had to jiggle the machine.
You found them. Okay, wait. There are other circumstances.
Yeah.
There are other facts in the story now.
That's what
I'm saying. Shook the machine.
I had to shake the machine. They were hanging out. Somebody bought them and they didn't fall all the way through, so I had to shake the machine. I feel bad. Skittles are a prime snack.
They
so
are.
Look out for that.
The tropical ones, too.
They're very good. They're very good.
Well, they're yours, Chase.
Stick it
to the man.
Okay, that's a good way to fight the power, is by eating Skittles.